For the Swiss ball tricep extension, position the Swiss ball in front of one of the stacks, grab the handle in the low position, and then bring it up over your head. Then lower the weight behind your head by only bending your elbow. The elbow should be close to your ear, don't let it get out away from your body, and concentrate on the lockout. This is the most important part so that it gets the back of your arm. Sit up straight and keep the torso nice and tight as you sit on the Swiss ball.